we're going to stick to this topic, but Senator Sanders, I'm going to move to fracking. You want a total ban on natural gas extraction,
yep,
fracking in the next 5 years. The industry obviously supports a lot of jobs around the country, yep, including thousands in the battleground state of Pennsylvania. One unit official there told the New York Times, quote, if we end up with a Democratic candidate that supports a fracking ban, I'm going to tell my members that either you don't vote or you vote for the other guy. What do you tell these workers? It's supporting a big industry right now, sir.
What I tell these workers is that the scientists are telling us that if we don't act incredibly boldly within the next 6-7 years, there will be irreparable damage done, not just to Nevada, not just to Vermont or Massachusetts, but to the entire world. Joe said it right. This is an existential threat. You know what that means, Chuck? That means we're fighting for the future of this planet. And the Green New Deal that I support, by the way, will create up to 20 million good-paying jobs as we move our energy system away from fossil fuel to energy efficiency and sustainable energy. This is a moral issue, my friends. We have to take the responsibility of making sure that the planet we leave our children and grandchildren is a planet that is healthy and habitable. That is more important than the profits of the fossil fuel industry.
I want to keep this-